Welcome back, students. Let's start the topic of discussion for today. As in the last time, we covered digital marketing. So today we will be covering the next topics. So far we have covered recent trends in marketing. Google marketing we have touched. 4 A's of Google marketing, digital marketing. So these things we have covered so far. Now today's topic of discussion is mobile marketing. So it is a multi-channel digital marketing strategy aimed at reaching our target audience on their smartphones, tablets, mobile devices via websites, emails, SMS and MMS, social media and apps. Basically, this is a part of digital marketing only. So mobile marketing, what we are doing is we are just trying to approach the customer with the help of this device, mobile phone, which a customer we expect that always he carries. So through SMS we are trying to approach our customer, through social media, through these emails and websites. So this is the way by which we are trying to target the customer. So mobile marketing as a term itself is saying that something, we are talking about a device which is used by the customers in order to be in touch with this within his social circle. So it is disrupting the way people engage with brands. Everything that can be done on a desktop computer is now available on a mobile device. So this thing, you can see that if I talk about 15 years back and today, if I make a comparison between these two phases, so earlier this was not a case. If you want to do something related to like emailing or related to just I want to log in my account, right, if I want to do any banking transaction, so we require to have a desktop with us or a laptop. But now that these particular functions we can perform with the help of mobile phone also, right? So earlier we were having only simple phone, keypad phone was there and various features were not available. If I talk about those phones, so the feature which was available to us was just to have incoming and outgoings and to do text to anybody or to receive the text. But nowadays the concept is totally changed. Laptop is replaced by the mobile phone. So everything, whatever we want to do with the help of laptop, that can be done with the help of mobile phone also. So that's why company is also becoming smart and they are also trying to approach to the customer with the help of this mobile marketing only. Why? Because they know that the customer is nowadays, customer cannot imagine himself to be without phone. So they are just trying to target with the help of this particular way only. So types of mobile marketing means what are the various ways by which a company can do the marketing. It can be SMS, short message services, MMS, multimedia message service, mobile applications. So various applications are there which you can install and through which you can perform various functions. Like if I talk about this Amazon, Flipkart, Zomato, Swiggy, what are these? These are apps only. These are created by different companies and you are just installing in your mobile phone and doing various functions. You are just using these apps in order to purchase certain products, right? If I talk about OLX, so with the help of that particular app, you are in a condition to sell out your products. So it is a platform where buyers and sellers are meeting with each other. Or if I talk about Ola, suppose you want to go from one place to another, so we are having Ola facility also. So you are just installing a app in your phone and within a jiffy you can just commute yourself from one place to another. You just have to click, you have to just get your ride booked and you can easily reach. So by the help of this mobile marketing companies, they, and no doubt they are making good profits, but this has simplified the life of the people also. So the people are getting used to of these things and the companies are making profit of it. Companies have made the customer more dependent on themselves by offering such services to the customer. Bluetooth, mobile marketing, mobile internet advertisements. So these are the various kinds of mobile marketing. Now the next topic is CRM, that is customer relationship management. So as this term itself is saying, something related to the customer means any way through which we are going to maintain good relations with the customer. So it is a combination of practices, strategies and technologies that company use to manage and analyze customer interaction and data throughout the customer life cycle. So what we are trying to do is we are just accessing the data of the customers and we are focusing on maintaining good relations with the customer. So basically, if I talk about the essence of this particular concept, is just to retain the customer. Company realizes that in they incur maximum cost in fetching a new customer as compared to the one retaining the existing customer. So company tries to focus more on the existing ones rather than approaching the new one. So that is why this is the emerging concept, customer relationship management, and that's why it came into picture. Why? Because if the companies are making lot of investments in company, they are just promoting their product, they are making any customer convinced to purchase the product. So now their next task is just to convince him not to switch to any flow substitute offer. As we know that this is the era of flow cutthroat competition, and the companies are putting lot of effort, a lot of blood they are giving to their company, so definitely they want to retain their customers as well. So that is why this concept came into existence. Now when we talk about the components of CRM, so number one is the marketing automation. So CRM tools with the marketing automation capabilities can automate repetitive tasks to enhance marketing efforts. For example, as sales prospect come into the system, it might automatically send the prospect marketing material, typically via email or social media. So what you are trying to do is certain advertisement which you want to send to the customer. So what you have done, you have feeded certain things in your software, and that is automated. So that is done by your system only. So by default, the marketing is being done with the help of software. So you have feeded the data in advance, and the marketing and emailing part, or just having a pop-up advertisement or social media, that is being done by this these softwares only. So that is marketing automation. Salesforce automation, so this tool track customer interaction and automate certain business functions of the sales cycle that are necessary to follow leads and attract and obtain new customers. So if you want to attract a new customer, so you are just, what you are doing, you are just feeding certain data. So by default, a call is being made to the customer, and a voice feeded in the software will be heard by a particular customer, and he would be listening, and if he is interested, then he may come back, or if he is not interested, then he will just ignore your call. So this is also used by the companies. Now the types of CRM, when we talk about, so just have a look over these things first. Mobile marketing, it is a multi-channel digital marketing strategy aimed at reaching a target audience. So what we are trying to do, with the help of mobile phone, we are trying to target our customer, we are trying to convince our customer to purchase our product. Next is, it can be done, basically it is a replacement of our desktop or the laptops. Then we talk about types of mobile marketing. So it can be SMS, MMS, mobile applications, Bluetooth mobile marketing, and mobile internet advertisement. CRM, when we talk about, so it is a combination of various practices and strategies, technologies that companies are using in order to analyze the psychology of the customer and to retain them for the longer period of time. Components of CRM, when we talk about, so there are two components, marketing automation and Salesforce automation. So marketing is just to creating the awareness about your product amongst the customers, and the Salesforce automation means you are just generating some automated Salesforce who are going to talk to the customers, and if the customers are interested, then they will definitely get back to you and they will be taking interest in purchasing your product. So next we are having types of CRM. So it is operational CRM, analytical CRM, and collaborative CRM. So this we are keeping for tomorrow. So these things will be discussed tomorrow. So till now we have discussed CRM and mobile marketing, and this is a very short lecture which I have prepared for you people, so that you should not feel burdened, as I know that many of the faculties are floating lot of study material for you people, so it would be very difficult for you guys to just go through all the PPTs and video lectures. So that's why I'm trying to prepare the things in a crisp form, so that it would be easy for you people to understand the things. So stay tuned. Tomorrow we'll have discussion on the next two or three topics are left. So then we'll be covering our unit. So stay safe, stay home, take care. Bye-bye.